this is AI in Agriculture, one idea a day. And today we speak about peanuts. Specifically, we will speak about quality assurance. And the problem of quality assurance of peanuts is that it's not just about size, but it's also about the skin color. And currently, as probably you have already, if you watched previous videos, you have already understood that the main beast we fight with is the problem of inaccuracy of visual assessment, subjectivity of visual assessment, and the time consumption of visual assessment. So it's a long process when you are standing and trying to assess it, count it, understand how good it is. It's not always accurate, especially at the end of the day when you are... I didn't do it in full screen. Just give me a second because I think it looks better. So you are standing, you are doing it 5 hours a day or maybe more, and then a human being is tired. So that's why it's always about keeping the same level of accuracy of assessment, counting, or whatever you are doing within the quality assurance tasks on the same standard. So that's why quality assurance is like a classical case when computer vision can help, and especially understanding the complexity of quality assurance parameters. I need to speak not just about computer vision and machine learning, but about deep learning, because we need to assess many characteristics. And here, for example, you can see the leftist photo is the photo taken by ordinary camera and smartphone, but for this case, it was a fixed camera. And yeah, most of the what we see, the quality assurance tasks, they are quite good with fixed cameras. If we go to in-field assessment, it depends. But for quality assurance, fixed cameras are okay. So basically, there is a tray with peanut seeds, because the challenge is to understand the size, to understand the color, how good is coloration. So check the index of coloration for the skin of peanuts, because the price for peanuts with different varieties, within different varieties, and the consistency of skin color is different. So that's why it's economically important attribute for peanuts, the color of the skin. And on the right-hand side, you see the result. It's nicely done with PTL Pro. And you can see also the allocation standard deviation. So this one, which you see the blue and purple and red circles, it's all about SD, it means standard deviation. So basically, if you don't know what is standard deviation, open the simplest statistics book, and it will explain the details. But in general, it just shows you that how is the difference between the smallest one and the biggest one in your batch, and how consistent is the batch. And for example, if you have 448 peanuts in front of you, I don't know, you maybe need to be a superhuman to be able to assess it visually. Or you can spend hours and hours by measuring each seed with a ruler, probably, or not a ruler, but caliper. But I mean, that why to do that and waste your life and time if you can just use a smartphone and do the processing on the device and get your results, and that's it, the job is done. So I hope this idea is inspirational for you, and tomorrow we will continue.